Hey everyone, oh my goodness, it is such a beautiful day here in LA, and I don't mean beautiful in the traditional sense because it's definitely not sunny. It is kind of gray out and cloudy, and usually that makes me sad, but today I find it incredibly relaxing and beautiful, so I'm really excited. So a couple of weeks ago, I did a video on something called tithing, which is giving a portion of all the income that you make to a good cause. And yesterday I had a really unexpected and positive experience with giving, and I wanted to share it with you. As an animal rights activist, the majority of the time I give to causes related to animals, whether that would be a sanctuary or animals that need vet bills, anything of the sort. And yesterday I had the pleasure of giving to a cause called Sesame's Treat Fund. Sesame is an opossum that has an Instagram, and I fell absolutely in love with him when I saw his sweet face and when I saw some of his posts, and I was so excited when I found out that he collected money for animals in need, mostly for opossums, and I knew that this was going to be my next thing to give to. March was going to be an incredibly extensive month for me. I had a retreat last weekend, I have a retreat coming up this weekend, and I wanted to save as much money as I could, so I have to admit the past couple of pay cycles I have not given. In September, when I went to Cole Hatter's event Thrive, from that point on I had committed to giving every time I got paid, from whatever source, no matter what, and I did not follow through with that the past couple of weeks, and it has always been on my mind. It wasn't sitting well with me, but for some reason I couldn't get myself to give. I was just like, I don't want to go broke, I don't want to have to dip into my savings just to do these retreats or, you know, for anything that's going to occur at the retreats, but Sesame was on my mind. Since I couldn't get it off my mind, yesterday morning I just pulled out my card and committed to giving. I did have anxiety about it. I was a little nervous. I was like, what if I run out of money before my retreats? But I made a commitment and I told myself I'm going to give no matter what. So I just pulled out my card and I did. The most unexpected thing happened after I hit the button. I felt a weight lifted off my shoulders and I felt so, so good. A feeling that was completely foreign to me when I first started giving. I used to always get nervous about it, but now I know why I couldn't get it off. I couldn't get it off my mind because contributing and putting it back into the universe has become a part of my life. It's a part of me now. It's a part of my existence, and I'll never give it up. It was the most amazing, incredible feeling. Have you ever had that happen to you, where you thought you were going to feel a certain way about something, and then once it actually happened, you felt the total opposite, and it was actually a really uplifting, enlightening experience? This is why I encourage you to start into something that you've always wanted to do and see where it takes you. You're going to be surprised. I can pinky swear you that. Start giving. It'll come back. I can pinky swear you that. Let me know. I'm here for you. This is exactly what community and economy is all about, are all about. Doing your part in the world and all coming together for the higher good, for a common purpose, for love, for beauty, for equality. I invite you to do some soul searching, to look deep inside yourself and say, how am I contributing? Ask, what am I doing to be a part of this higher calling, my divine assignment, this higher purpose, and find it. I leave you with one final thought. You don't exist to be mediocre. You are here for a higher purpose. You were put into this world for a reason. So find it and give people your gift because the world needs it. Now it's starting to rain. I love you.